This was the one opportunity for John Durham to fix the two-tier system of justice. And in my opinion, Jan, he failed. These individuals like Kevin Clinesmith, Peter Strzok, James Comey, Andy McCabe, none of them were brought under subpoena and compelled to testify. And now they put out bogus statements like, if we were in charge back then, it would never have happened. But the cover-up was worse than the crime, as is always the case